All right, I talked to Chris, and he totally wants to hook up with you too.
No way, really? I didn't even know he was gay.
It's just that he's not as comfortable with his sexuality as you are yet, so he's gonna need to pretend to be asleep while it's happening.
Oh, he's a snooze juicer. Okay. Wow, I didn't know Chris had this dark side to him.
Oh, yeah. Chris has a major dark side. My dad is actually really scared of him.
What? Who's there?
Go back to sleep, Dad.
Okay.
You're very precious to me.